Who knew you had those DJ skills in you? Where did that come from?
Man, I slept at a Holiday Inn Express last night. You know, it's just something I picked up along the lines last few years. Been DJing actually for 12 years. Yeah, so it's been a hobby of mine. Enjoy doing it. I've done a couple parties here and there. Done a Playboy party, ESPN parties, did some stuff in New York. To step out in LA, so I've done a few things here and there.
Paris Hilton says that in Ibiza she gets paid like $350,000 a party. Maybe that could be a good career for you now.
He said Paris Hilton's getting paid what?
$350,000 a party to DJ.
I got paid not even a fraction of that. Hey, that name goes a long way. So, hey, she's doing her thing. I'm proud of her.
Who's a better DJ, you or Marcellus?
It depends. I mean, we got two different styles. I mean, it's all music. You know, it's just about reading the crowd. He does a good job. He's been doing it as long as I've been doing it. So, you know, I don't think you can really say who's a better DJ. I mean, as long as you're moving the crowd, keeping things moving, you read it. It's all good.
Does your wife give you any input? Her musical background, does she give you any input on like selection?
Oh, nah. She don't. She stays away. That's all up to me. I mean, listen, I'm from Philadelphia, from where the best DJs are born and bred. So I got a good background that I rely on with my record. So I'm happy with my selection.
So it's all about Mayweather, Pacquiao,
yes.
Who's the best quarterback in the NFL right now?
I have to say Peyton Manning. For what he's been able to do this year, put up 55 touchdowns, threw for over 5,000 yards after missing a year of football, and putting his team in position to go back to the Super Bowl, is phenomenal. I think right now he is the best quarterback, and he has lost some of his zip on his ball, but he's made up for that because he's a student of the game, he's a master of his craft, and he anticipates. So to put up 55 touchdowns, which is an NFL record, you can't dispute the fact that he's the best in the game.
Thank you so much. There you have it. Eddie George, newsreporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.